What purpose does suffering serve? Here it serves a terrible and awful purpose. When someone perishes here, their soul and essence are collected and trapped in a place known as the Soul Tombs. These tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. The Black Dragon mercenaries came to rescue their leader, Kano, but were swept up in Shang Tsung's manipulations, just like we were.
Master Raiden?
Shang Tsung did not have the power to defeat you in Earthrealm, but here. Here he hopes to reverse your victory in Mortal Kombat and take Earthrealm after your defeat.
So Shang Tsung gets stronger every time we enter combat, and even more powerful every time we win? How do we fight that? Do we stop fighting? Stop killing?
No. Your journey must move forward, but there is a repository of souls that adds to Shang Tsung's strength. Go and destroy this soul tomb, and Shang Tsung will begin to lose his power.
Test your might. Test your might. Test your might. Test your might. Test your might.
That fan overhead might be used to my advantage.
Shang Tsung!
Souls aren't even worthy additions to my power. Kill them!
Hurry! We have to destroy the soul tombs!
Oh!
I wish Raiden would warn us. If it is not Hellbeast, it is Baraka.
We have done just as you suggested, Master Raiden.
I see.
I think this place is getting to Raiden.
Look!
Who? Is that me?
Tournament. Take your place as my servant.
I should have won. I was afraid. Said triumphs and failures. I wonder what happened. What was that all about?
I do not know, but I get the feeling that this is something Raiden wanted us to see.
I hope you are not telling me to trust in what I do not know again.
No, we are part of an ancient mystery, that is all.
Thank you.